Hi, help desk guys. I'm standing here with a great teacher, Susie, and we're in a school, St. Ursula's College, and we're trying to get onto a site that you would assume would be available for us, catholic.org. I click on yes, and it's been blocked due to a global URL blacklist category. Could you look into why this is blocked? We're not really sure as to why, but we would like it unblocked.